I got into pickleball about 3 years ago. Good friends of mine, Jen and Steve Dawson, who own Bobby Riggs Tennis Club, they've been constantly asking me to come over, play pickleball, you're gonna be unbelievable, you'll love it. And Mike, finally, I was like, okay, one evening went over there and absolutely like just fell in love with it. And been playing ever since for the last 3 years.